I am here to talk to you about something everyone's been eagerly waiting for. It's a completely new take on a Volvo. The first Volvo to be exclusively sold online. And Volvo's first ever electric-only car. The first of many that will be introduced in the coming years as we transform our entire portfolio into electric vehicles and take the lead in fully electric mobility. The C40 is much more than just an electric car. First off, it's got a fantastic looking design. While keeping the high seating position Volvo users want, the C40 actually features a lower profile than its XC40 sibling, as well as a much sleeker roofline. It also introduces an all-new face and is the first Volvo with state-of-the-art pixel technology headlights. As for its propulsion, the C40 comes with twin motors front and rear and a 78 kilowatt-hour battery that you can fast charge to 80% in about 40 minutes. It also boasts an anticipated range of around 420 kilometers, which is a great starting point that will improve over time as we continually update its software over the air. The day a brand new car leaves the factory, it's no longer necessarily its finest. The C40 also comes with the best infotainment system on the market today, which is based on Google's Android operating system, enabling where available Google Maps for navigation, Google Assistant and Google Play Store for all the apps you need. You can use all those apps as much as you want, since the C40 also comes with unlimited data. The C40 is more than just cutting-edge technology. We're also taking a stance for animal welfare. It and all future pure electric Volvos will be 100% leather-free. So to wrap up, the C40 is a car that shows where we're going. All electric, only sold online, with exclusive care by Volvo. Leather-free, continuously updated, and delivered quickly. But it will not be revealed here. It will be revealed where it belongs, in the streets of Tokyo, Milan, and New York. This is the future of Volvo.